Varsity, and I kind of had the expectation coming in. You have to have a certain confidence in the athlete, but I also knew, you know, it wasn't guaranteed and I had to work hard for it. And I made the sacrifice, you know, to be with my friends and hopefully, you know, make playoffs and move on from there. To come back to Belchertown, you know I could have been sacrificing some opportunities. I knew there was opportunities here that otherwise I wouldn't get at, you know, a prep school like Wolverham. I wanted to play with my friends and have my senior year with teachers and faculty that I like.
I'd say it was about a year and a half. It was about a year and a half, and we had purchased a little basketball hoop that was in the kitchen, 3 feet high. And when we put the ball through the hoop, it would actually ring a bell. And Mitch was dunking at about a year and a half. And from then on, big smile on his face. From then on, he took off from there.
Offensive standpoint, you know, I've always been a really good leaper. I've always been able to, I started dunking in eighth grade, you know. So jumping, you know, running up and down was always part of my game. But offensively, freshman year, I'd say I was more of a post player. Even in the sophomore year, post player, you know, mid-range jump shots, turnaround, stuff like that. Junior year, I really started working on, you know, my handle and you know, pull-ups and my three-point shooting. And then this year I had to transition to more of a point forward, you know, run the point at times. You know, playing the bigs down low and get my rebounds and run the floor, you know, get my teammates involved. You know, I have to create space for myself by, you know, taking, you know, pull-up threes, you know, off the dribble threes, you know, off the dribble step back, stuff like that. That's all been a lot more ball handling than basically how I kind of had an evolution of it.
I was in the school. I was, coaching on the girls' side of the program. So his freshman year, I caught him a couple times. His junior year, I saw him a bit more. I saw him always, at practice when teams were changing over to the gym. And obviously, I had him his junior year. And I heard a lot. Knew he could shoot. Knew he was an unbelievable scorer. And then we witnessed it firsthand.
I'll tell you, he was probably a better basketball player in the fourth or fifth grade than I was as a senior in high school. He was that talented.
You know, this year we really come together versus years past. You know, that years past, their chemistry was a little off. But this year, I think, you know, we're more of a team. And I think, you know, that's a great thing for us. You know, we've been to playoffs, you know, because we have to have each other's backs.